you were there.
Your version of Space Odyssey, that was amazing. How did you do that in one night? You would have made David Bowie so proud.
I'm still learning. When I watched the Rockefeller Center's press conference, I was like, God. Yeah, when I first came here, I didn't speak English at all. Mm-hmm. So, but, you know, I still studying. So, and there was a question, oh, excuse me. Yes. I was so nervous because I came up with an idea yesterday. Then talk to the strings arranger and then, should we do it? Should we not do it? Should we do it? Should we not do it? Like, just this one, fuck it, why not? Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
You're just missing the stripe on your face, which you have done in the past. There's a picture of you out there with the lightning bolt.
Yeah. And then last Halloween,
yes.
I was,